Andia win?
Yeah, I mean, I share Bill's sentiment. I was coming back from running a few errands. I was about maybe between 5 to 6, and looking at the number of people that were around, I mean, even Premier League games, we don't see that many people at the stadium. So I think it's a testament to the kind of work that she's doing. But all in all, I'm even more concerned about the hope that is giving little girls who want to play football, because I think that for you to see in your home grounds people you can look up to and know that your dream is feasible and know that your dream is possible, you can play for your national side and see them yield results, it's pretty huge. I'm sure, I mean, if I was a child right now, my career is over. But if I was still a child and I wanted to play football, I think just looking up to the Black Queens and the kind of work that they are doing.
I mean, that's how children develop their dreams, really. Every accomplished footballer we've seen, male or female, will talk about how when they were young, they saw successful teams.
And you know that it's possible.
Saw a successful player, and you know it's possible. And it's right there in front of you anyway.
So, I mean,
again, we are seeing the results of what good work can do.
Yep.
So if they are saying that GPL, we don't have a lot of fans there, give us good games.
And we will come to the stadium. Simply.